Over past years, police officers get killed in line of duty by gang members, drug dealers, and people, including the veterans too. So, I'm getting sick and tired of people by saying that police officers are pigs and stuff. That's not okay. And I don't think that people should have guns to use them against the law enforcement officers. And I will be joining to the police force in my community. I will help out anyone that needs any help. So, but I'm getting sick and tired of people by saying that police officers are pimps and stuff. I'm just like, it's not okay to call police officers to that. But if you guys want to join into the Send You Line group, You guys can't. You guys can't. But tomorrow, I will make a video talking about against the hate on the law enforcement. And also, over like 1,100 years or 1,000 years, police officers get killed in off duty, while on duty or off duty. But if you guys want to join in the Thin Blue Line group, you guys can. Also, if I'm a police officer, I will help people out, including family, friends, and loved ones. If I'm on duty or off duty. Because I made a post on Instagram by saying that if I'm a police officer, I will risk my own life to serve and protect the people in the community that I'm in, for no matter what. But if you guys have something against that, then unsubscribe my YouTube channel, or you guys can stay in my channel. But I'm getting sick and tired of people by saying that police officers are pigs and stuff. I was like, they're not pigs. They're humans just like you and me. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Goodbye. After it's finished, done. Recording. Also, one more thing, join in the Thin Blue Line group, link in the description down below too.